Hey, I'm Alex, and I hope to provide a boot camp for kids in schools around the age groups of year 10 to 11 in the Hills District. I hope that through these boot camps that we can improve kids' well-being, being in a small social group, that they can enjoy themselves as well as enjoy the physical activity, being in that small social group and having fun together. Another bonus that we can get out of this is helping small gyms get back their clientele that they lost through the COVID-19 situation. So many kids have become a lot more demotivated to go to the gym, to get up and go and get physically active at the gym. I myself have also been demotivated and felt a bit more lazy and a bit more relaxed to go to the gym. But through this boot camp, I hope that getting the kids in a social group with their friends, feeling more motivated to go out, especially having their friends there, that they may be able to get physically active and feel more motivated to hit the gym again. What makes my idea different is that we don't only provide to one age group of students, we provide to a wide range of different students, no matter what their gender is. Not only that, but we also provide to different schools in the area, no matter what part of the Hills District they're from. Boot camp will take place after school hours in the late afternoons and in the early evenings. They will be undertaken by a professional and certified personal trainer, as well as myself to help out. Boot camp will take place at a local park where it's convenient for parents and kids to get to. If students live in further areas, we may be able to move the boot camp to a local park to them so that we can be convenient for them as well. We're going to market our boot camp is through social media platforms such as Instagram. We'll have a page where we can get kids to sign up, as well as a page where we can have our boot camp being shown to the people that are new so that they're able to see what our boot camp is about. Another way that we're going to spread the word of our boot camp is through word of mouth. By spreading word through friends to family, our boot camp will be spread quicker through that. The price that we will charge for our boot camp will be $10 for each boot camp that you attend. To hype kids up so much more and motivate them to come to the boot camps, we're going to provide some strongman challenges as well as endurance challenges to get the kids to come out and test themselves against other kids in a friendly competition to see who can last the longest. Realizing that we want to keep others and the kids safe from the COVID-19 virus, we are laying down some safety precautions as well as rules so that we can keep them all safe, such as hand sanitizing, cleaning the equipment, and staying and having good hygiene. Thank you for listening to me today. I hope that I have been able to inform you about what I hope to achieve for our local community and how I hope to get each other back on our feet.